Nice. That's how we start. That's how we call to the class. The little kids like to say chocolate milk and potato chips. Chocolate milk and potato chips. So we do the same thing here to kick things off. Welcome. My name's Luke Grainer from Be Rhythmic, and I'm so glad to be with everybody today. Thanks for joining. Thanks for being here. Thanks for making me a part of your day. And I hope I can bring some energy, maybe a little bit of calm, and, you know, just a little bit of rhythm. So here we go. Let's get started. We're going to start sitting down, feet flat on the floor. We're going to have some music to go along with our practice today. We are going to do some breath, some body movement. We're going to learn about some beats. We're going to play some beats. And then at the end, we're going to do a little bit of a reflection. And we have a new featured artist today, so that'll be fun. All right, here we go. We're going to kick it off with some Ben Harper and some breathing. There we go. This is the first song off of Ben Harper's first album, some of my favorite artists. My wife JC and I are going to get to see him on October 15th for the first time in many, many years, so very exciting. All right, let's just let the body just kind of settle into our chair. Breathing in through the nose, out through the nose. Again, blink your eyes closed. And just relax. We're just going to start with bringing attention to the sensation in our body, our feet on the floor. Hands on our legs and our lap. The weight of our body in our chair. The movement of breath. Where the movement is happening. Is it happening in our belly? Our diaphragm area, the chest. Just bringing some attention. Right there. Bring a little tension to the arms and the shoulders and the neck. And just send that focus up through the face. Relax the jaw, relax the cheeks, relax the brow. And just a moment here of breathing, just letting go of whatever has come before us, whatever is to come, and just being here for a little bit. As thoughts come and go, we can look at those thoughts as kind of like the clouds in the sky. They come and they go, but the blue sky is always there. All right, you can blink your eyes open. You can listen to my dog barking. Of course. And we're gonna stand up for this one. So stand up, just get comfortable on your feet shoulder width apart. We're gonna kind of bounce back and forth on our feet. We're gonna walk today a little bit. So just bringing our attention down to our feet and settling in now. All right, we're gonna take some deep breaths together. We're gonna do three big deep breaths. We're gonna breathe in real deep, breathe in slow. Raise those shoulders up to the ears. And breathe out. Good. Good. All right, we got that nice beat starting to kick in. We're gonna bring that music up a little bit. All right, breathe in. And breathe out. Good, last one, nice and deep, long. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Alrighty. A little more music. Now I'm gonna bring some movement to your feet. I do this thing called feet with the beat. And it's just walking, basically, with the beat of the music. So this song has a beat of 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So right, left, right, left, right, left. But it doesn't matter how you start. Either foot goes good as the first foot. All right, we're gonna walk our feet on the beat. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Breathe in. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. Step, step. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. Breathe out. All right, a little shoulder wake upper. Here we go. Breathe in and knock that arm out wide. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And wiggle those fingers. Breathe in a little deeper. And hold it. Breathe out. Shake that arm. All right, left side. Here we go. Breathe in. 3, 4. And hold. 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Cross it over and give that arm a little stretch. Breathe in. Wiggle those fingers. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. And relax. Good. All right, here we go. Let's add a little snaps to our steps. Snap. Snap. Step. 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 Snap. Step. Snap. Step. Snap. Step. Snap. Oh, it's getting a little dancey in here. Don't be afraid to let it wiggle a little bit. All right, let's bring it all together. Get back to the breath. Here we go. Breathe in. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. Breathe out. 2, 3. And relax. Good. A little sway. You can give it a little stretch if you want. Always good to drop the head below the feet, or the head below the heart. Sorry, you get the head below the feet, you're really flexible. All right, rise up, nice and easy. Roll those shoulders up, back and down. Oh. Little attention to the sensations that we've got going on. Should be feeling pretty activated, ready to learn. All right, that's our first song. That was Meditation by Cory Wong, a Minneapolis, Minnesota, who I love. So check him out, amazing live. I have yet to see him, but I can't wait. All right, we'll get on to the next song when you're ready.